Here's some tips how to build a libre pinball. So my virtual pinball is running Emilia Pinball software and I'm currently writing this Pincab profile. I'm supporting this flat screen in portrait mode virtually with a few controls. And I can make the simulation more realistic by just handling some nudge effects. It's all free software and currently running on Debian operating system. Originally, this Linux game was just supporting keyboard events, so I had to support new buttons events. So, lazily, I use two mice wrapped around my screen, and I can control each flips by pressing each button, and the plunger using the middle button. And you can also do some combination of buttons to simulate some nudge effects. But this can be really improved using a real sensor. So luckily I won this board from NetX conference and I want to integrate to my system as an external keyboard. So I prototyped the sensor keyboard, which is just triggering some right and left nudge events. So this board can be supported by many different operating systems and currently upstreaming stuff with NetX and more to come. Take care.